home's been empty for too long. Paradise for those who